was at the bridge from the trail. We came down here. I was gonna rinse out the Walmart bag, and then as soon as I came over here, found something kind of interesting. It's a, it's kind of weird. It's a pool with bubbles, but it seems like the water here is really cold. It's really cold. So, using it to cool down the iced teas. We'll be right back. coming down harder now. Wow, it's coming down really hard. Look at that. Drifting down there fast. I just saw thunder. Lightning, actually. Thunder should be coming anytime. There is a thunder. Oh, this is about maybe like about 15 minutes after it rained. Got flooded a little bit. Gonna do a complete 360 of the place. See the clouds. Sprinkling a little bit, but it's not too bad. Clouds over the mountains. There's no snow up there. It's not cold enough. It's still kind of warm. But it's kind of weird. It's clear there. But if you go over here, we got some black scattered black clouds here. Some blue sky, but not much. Show you some of the puddles. Before, you could see there was a river here. You know, all dried up now. But, you know. It's all wet and cold. All right, I'm gonna go inside.